great ingredients serve piping hot. A perfect combination like you and Pick n Pay.
So ja, ons is nou weer terug in die kombuis en ons maak nou 'n lekker pot en dis vir spesiaal vir Katlego.
Ja.
Want hy hou van hoender. So I'm making a chicken bean pot today and what I like about this recipe is that it's nice and easy as well. So you know if you're on the go, you're on the move and you're just looking for something that's going to be quick and easy, you can actually cook it on the Snappy Chef as well. So you have your snappiness ready and then you also have just, you know, the ingredients that you need are quite simple
as
well.
Yes, what are the ingredients?
So let's go to them. Yeah, so we have chicken thighs. We've got four of them and obviously depending on what you would like, you can choose to have four or eight, whatever your liking is. So four chicken thighs. They are already semi-cooked already, so we've cooked those. And then we also have the tomato paste as well, about a tablespoon of that. We've got a clove of garlic, which has been crushed. And then we have a half a teaspoon of all ground spice to give it a bit of flavor. And then we have, you can get yourself this at the Pick n Pay, a half a cup, well, we're going to take a half a cup of Pick n Pay, a red one, so you can have that as well. And then we've got some red kidney beans. Of course, if you want to have any other type of beans, you know, whatever you like, you can choose.
Pick n Pay have quite a big range of,
yes,
of canned beans, peas, sweet corn.
That's
so you can pick up anything, mushrooms on the
and
shelf.
And then also we've got your Pick n Pay canned tomatoes as well. And then you can get yourself an onion or two, depending on what you'd like. And the onion, you can just peel it. Peel it and then slice it,
yes,
of course.
Yes.
Right, you know I'm not very good in the kitchen, yeah, so
well,
let's just
seen
get
me
cracking.
Being a disaster in the kitchen. I knock everything
two
over.
Two disasters.
Make
but
a,
we
make
are going to make
one.
This with love. Lots of love.
Lots of love.
For you, Katlego. Oh my love.
Okay, let's start.
Let's get started.
Enough with the love letters.
Yeah. What you need to do is you must switch on your Snappy Chef here by the on switch. And then you put
power.
You press, of course, the power. And then you got to go up to 2000. So you keep pressing it until it goes up
and
to 2000.
And that's the watts, it's not the temperature in case anyone's
not
worrying.
Not the temperature.
And it heats up so incredibly quickly. Look at this.
Yes, it does.
Saves you electricity, saves you your monthly bills. And speed saves time, speed cooking.
That's right. Okay, so put the oil in there, girl. I'm gonna make you work this morning.
Refill.
Net so, dis nou, dis genoeg. En dan gaan ons 'n bietjie vir hom nou so swaai 'n bietjie hierso. Get it all coated there. Okay.
Okay, I gaan net hier staan en watch.
All right, and then what we need to do is we need to throw in the onion because of course you want to braise that. So let's do that. So we get all of that in there.
Shouldn't you have waited till the oil's a bit warmer?
Ach, you know, I somehow like to get cracking somehow now. Are you gonna stir for me? You stir for me.
Okay, you
stir for me. All right.
Are you stir? I'll pass the ingredients.
Okay, there we go. See, she puts me to work. I like this, eh? Thank you, Macy. All right.
Oh.
Asseblief los my net bietjie. Ek weet jy hou van hoender. Okay. Maar ek en hy stry al daar agter die hele tyd. Hy sê, "Nee, hy gaan alles opeet."
Tipies Johan stry hom.
Stry hom. Nee, yes.
Nice.
Wow, ek het nie 'n kans gehad van nie. Dis nie stry hom nie.
Jy kan nou hoor nou, you know, it's a little bit of a sizzle that's happening here in the pan, so of course the onions, you know, getting them nice and braised over here. And then what we're going to do is we're going to add in the tomato paste, yeah, and then we're going to add in the clove of garlic, and then of course also the all-ground spice.
Got a bit of a hoosh
okay,
going on.
I'm sorry.
I'm all right.
Okay. I will take this chicken for myself.
No.
Did
you see that face he just pulled?
He always pulls faces.
No, he doesn't deserve that chicken.
Yeah, I'm going to
I think he does deserve the chicken.
Why?
Because
he loves chicken. I've never heard that you love chicken.
Because he's always one step ahead.
No, he's not.
He is.
Dude, he told us from day one.
I kind of coughed because I...
No, he had the aromas.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you know what? We've actually got one of two Snappy Chefs to give away today, so I'm super excited. How awesome is that? So what you need to do is you need to SMS Snappy Chef. Now, it's all one word. So S-N-A-P-P-Y-C-H-E-F. Snappy Chef. And then your name and your city to 33728. And who knows? You could be walking away with a Snappy Chef from your kitchen. Or for your kitchen.
S-N-A what?
S-N-A-P-P-Y.
S-N-A...
I think I need to use this for other things, eh?
Are we putting the stuff in?
Yes, we're putting the stuff in.
What is
it? That is the all ground spice, about a half a teaspoon of that.
All ground spice.
That's right. No, not the deodorant, the spice from Pick n Pay. Yes. Okay, then you've got to throw in as well. The garlic, and of course that's one clove of garlic.
Boki.
Koyum and boki.
Kia, may I please alert your attention to something?
To what?
Avert your eyes to the bottom of your pan. It's banned. is banned.
It's not burning. I think we need to put some sauce. Because what happens is when you put the garlic in, it starts to stick. You see? Yeah. So what should we add next?
Because Chef Liesen has spoken. And the, thank you, keep quiet. So, all right. Okay. So what we need to do is we throw in the canned tomatoes.
You heard that, right?
Throw in the canned tomatoes.
You heard that, right?
Wait. People at home don't know what you're hearing.
The director just said, 1 minute.
This is more like 6 minutes chat, 1 minute cooking.
Right, guys, I'm trying to bring... Liesel, can you try and bring that down, that temperature, to 400, please?
It's not your temperature, it's the wattage.
Bring down the wattage.
To 400 watts.
There we go. Look how quick that goes.
See how quick that changed?
Just like...
Voila! You know? Okay.
Brilliant.
Okay, put in the beans, okay? Like I said, you can use anything at home.
Oh, die boontjies!
Yeah, die boontjies!
Daar gaat die boontjies daar binnenin. Binnen aan die hoene.
Kijk hier, moet niet met mijn kos lolie, ne? Okay, so...
Meer kos lolie.
We're going to ask the team from Colour TV, who are here with us, a bit later on what that means.
Yeah. And then try in the red wine as well, please. And of course, that's...
Gooi het bokkie. Daar gaat die wijn in.
Shoo.
Now, you know, like I said, what's nice about this is it's so nice and easy to make, and you're going to keep it on this wattage of 400. Okay, shimmering. And then we gooi in the thighs there, so...
Gooi in a pie, bro.
You start working, because you look so lazy standing there in the corner.
You got to work for your chicken on the show.
2-5, 3-5.
Hi, boss.
Oh, sorry.
Hi, boss.
Sorry. That was totally
spilling
not
on me.
I'm so sorry.
Spilling. Okay, now.
All right. So now what you need to do is, here, can I know your daxel, please?
The director's like, 1 minute.
It's been one minute for three minutes now. Okay. There we go. Thank you for the, extra time. Thank you. Okay.
Here, so just thanking our director for giving us extra time.
Now, we leave it on there. And of course, you know what? We have actually got one egg ready for you. And you can serve it with rice. With couscous or with pasta. I'm so busy.
I'm just...
So anyway, I have the finished product.
Voila.
I could have done that.
Kia, what time were you up this morning making the finished
product? You know, I mean,
Kia, how much of this wine did you have?
I was up at 1 o'clock this morning.
I think we need dishes. Kia, how do you dishes?
My plate. I'll share with Kat.
Can I dishes?
Okay, yeah, dishes.
We gaan eens nog gauw skip die som.
Jeez,
how much are you dishing up there?
Enough for Katlego. You see? And I'm trying to make it look nice as well.
And let's put some rice. Where does it go?
Hold that. No, we're not done. There's
some rice. We're not done yet. We're going to add some rice. And you know what's nice about this is that we're going to be putting it on our little green plate over here, which means that it's under 100 rand.
For a family of four.
So you can do a nice serving for a family of four. Or if you would like a family of eight, if you get yourself eight of these chicken thighs, and there we go.
Hey, the chicken is freezing. It's getting cold.
Kan jy nie wag nie?
Hier, pushy.
Bly geskakel. Ons is terug na die advertensiebreek.